Hey everyone, my name is Galen, and today we'll be diving into the brand new version of Bridge for Unreal Engine 5. If you're new to the Megascans ecosystem, Bridge historically functioned as a standalone application that allows artists to quickly export assets in bulk directly into their UE projects. We are incredibly excited to announce today that Bridge is now fully integrated into the UE5 UI. Per the early access version of UE5, there is no installation required to use the new experience. When you load up the engine, you'll be able to see the Bridge icon under the new content browser panel. After logging in with your Epic ID, you get immediate access to over 15,000 Megascans assets to use for free in your Unreal Engine projects. The biggest change, however, is that you are now able to drag and drop assets directly into your scene. Almost immediately, a preview of the asset is ready to use, and the higher resolution model and textures will begin to stream in seconds. Exporting multiple assets is also fully supported by either clicking Add or dragging multiple tiles directly into the viewport. With UE5 being in early access, we are incredibly excited to give developers their first hands-on look at Nanite, our brand new system for virtualized geometry. With Nanite, the engine allows you to bring in the highest resolution version of the scanned assets that you need for your scene. In the resolution dropdown, just select the Nanite designation for assets going in, and the mesh will be automatically flagged as a Nanite actor. We've included links to all of the documentation for Nanite in the description below. We've also spent considerable time overhauling the materials that get assigned to the assets on export. If you aren't familiar with how materials and material instances work inside of Unreal, our default content examples are a great place to start learning. As you can see, they are automatically assigned to assets going into the engine and can be modified fully to fit the needs of your project. You can also set your own material designation for assets going into your project by simply slotting a custom master material into any of these fields. As of the recording of this video, there are some features that we still need to migrate over from the classic Bridge experience, but expect all the things that you've come to love over the last few years, plus a ton more leading into the full release of Unreal Engine 5. Going into this release, the team worked incredibly hard to ensure that the entire library was fully optimized to work seamlessly with all of UE5's new systems. Whether you're developing on mobile platforms or pushing next-gen visuals on high-end hardware, the Megascans library is designed to let artists focus on being creative. Be sure to keep an eye out for notification updates in the Bridge window, as we will continue to push updates via the launcher going forward. We'll be iterating a lot over the coming months to help improve the plugin, and we can't wait to hear the community's feedback around the new experience. Thanks for watching.